If anyone tries to stop you, shoot him. That is a direct order.
Really? And what shall I do with them this time? How far can I
just
go?
Just do the job, H.
I have a condition. You.
There is no time for games.
I'm not playing games. Tell me I can do this.
Brody, this is his two kids against thousands of ours.
Tell me it's okay.
You know if there's another bomb...
You can't do this! We're fucking human beings!
That's it. You're a free man, Yusuf. You can't prosecute a man with no fingernails.
What the hell are you doing?
This is it. I'm letting him go. We're done here.
We're not finished! Where are those fucking kids?
What are you gonna do, shoot me? Who's gonna do your dirty work for you, huh? You gonna do it yourself?
You don't think I have that covered? We have your children, H. Do you understand?
We
just
calm.
Get back to it
calm
right now!
Okay?
I was a junior in college at UA. And I was seeing a young woman who was a freshman at the Women's College in Marion. She got pregnant. We agreed to a closed adoption. We both moved on, but I never stopped thinking about it. A couple of years ago, I registered to be found. Nothing came of it. So I hired a private investigator.
Does Melissa, Brenda, know you're her father?
No. I didn't want to force her to confront an answer she clearly wasn't looking for. But when I found out she was working at that club, I had to do something, so I went, started getting to know her, gave her money, tried to get her to quit.
We can tell the chairman and the press.
Please, no.
No?
I am close to getting Brenda to make a change. If the press finds out who she really is, she will spend the rest of her life being known as the congressman's whore daughter. I've already betrayed her once. I won't do it again.
Evening, gentlemen. Walter, I'd like you to meet my cousins, Charlotte and Wendy.
Ladies. It's a pleasure.
We were hoping you were Pete's friends.
Must be the Man of Steel.
Will you look at that? You could lose a nickel in those dimples. I thought your cousin Wendy was a redhead.
No, that's my cousin Doris. She wasn't available this evening.
Well, I think we can make do with this branch of the family.
I'm glad you decided to stay over.
So am I.
You know, I had some thoughts about your campaign today.
Did you?
Well, I was trying to express the essentialness of steel, and I thought, Bethlehem Steel, the backbone of America. What do you think?
Unbelievable. Did Draper tell you to try and sneak this one by me?
No, I was just...
Campbell, get off the clock. We have two lovely ladies here. The only backbone I'm interested in now is right here. So, tell me, Wendy, what do you do when you're not lighting up rooms with your smile?
Well, I'm an actress, and I take some classes at Hunter.
Do you? I would have thought you slept all day and bathed in milk.
I assure you that the light of the Lord will soon shine down upon them all, and then they will see his terrible glory.
Sounds to me a bit like the gospel according to Reverend Newland.
All one needs to do is look at the facts. They made their existence known to us with the advent of synthetic blood. Why? So they could convince us that they were not a threat, because they no longer needed to feed off of us. This implies that for the centuries preceding synthetic blood, that they were a threat, that they did feed off of us.